To top off our free three-play minis game out of the Carolina playbook, we're going to look at Singleback tight slots HB dive. And the way we want to run this is motion the left slot into the right A-gap, and that'll really help us shore up the middle, which will allow us to get a decent game.